Welcome, everybody, to the Week 6 Hurdle Off. First, we've got Brandon Aiyuk over the middle. He's going to get the ball and do kind of a parachute drop hurdle where he gets over. I'm not sure if he was meant to land that one or not. And then we've got Tommy Tremble is about to get the ball from Bryce Young. He's going to get up and get over and kind of more of a leapfrog maneuver and then run with the ball. I think that one's my favorite, but which one do you like? Comment below.